Wayne Shukar and Mark Ryan Anderson will be starring in the musical Thrill Me, based on a true crime that took place in the mid-20th century.
I think the cool thing about this show is that it will span generations. This is a murder, a story that happened in the 20s, 1924. This has been a fascination with American culture for 100 years. But we also have those people, like I said, that listen to podcasts like My Favorite Murder and Hometown Killer and all that stuff, where the millennials and generations younger of today will love that stuff too. So this is kind of a play for everyone.
Shukar has been acting professionally for the past 4 years. This was his first time working with Anderson and the rest of this crew, and has enjoyed every moment of it.
These people are great. Bert is a great director. He gives us so much freedom to play, and this show really needs it, especially, and now there's only two of us in this cast. So it's great to work with Mark and build a rapport with him and spend time really digging into this material.
For Bert Goldstein, this was his first time directing this kind of musical and looked forward to bringing its emotionally captivating elements to audiences.
The most fascinating things about the play is not only the retelling of this story, which was the crime of the century at the time, is Stephen Dolgonoff's music that he sets to it, which is very eerie, dark, mysterious. So it really evokes the kind of psychological thriller that we're targeting the play to be, which makes it really fascinating.
In Meridian Township, Prateek Kulkarni, Home TV.